This engine replaced Chevrolet's version of the big block. Built to compete with the V10, the Chrysler, and Ford, and pickup trucks. It was available on pickup trucks for 7 years. Only has two injected. Let's see if Wayne can put the big motor tire to the ground. And a respectable pole for Wayne, but not quite enough to be number one. He's still behind Mitch Grove. Wayne pulled 242.95 feet.